Get ready. Set. Go!
Thank you. said, that was Ned's wife.
Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Welcome to my home.
Oh, bartender.
The usual, please. And what would that be?
Probably the most iconic drink across America.
Which state?
All of them. Welcome to my blog. When the Try Guys first started doing blogs, I literally said,
thanks, I'm a funster, right?
But I've warmed up to it. Normally you see things going like this on a cell phone, but I prefer things going like this on a tripod. So fuck this phone. Someone check if that's okay. Here to Try Guys, we're going to be guest starring in this video as we go through all 50 states.
Did somebody say alcohol?
Yes.
Wait, we're going to be drinking 50 drinks?
Not all 50 drinks. Now, four of the states have the strictest drinking laws, and they will be giving us water. Because we like to drink responsibly.
Drink responsibly.
We have amazing bartender Tete back over here.
Yay!
Tete, can you start us off with Alabama?
Yes.
Okay, so this is great. Is that a skin bucket?
Yes.
Yellow hammer. So this is the iconic drink of the University of Alabama.
Oh.
I could drink 20 of these without even blinking. This is baby juice. This is... You know, okay, so... Next! The Zucker Pop. Well, maybe you could know. It's really tasty. They call it the Dutch part because Granny just has to make half a year.
Oh, really? That's
what we just did. Yeah, it's like Donald Duck, like.
Also, the things that they make after I come.
Next!
Arizona!
Tequila sunrise.
Oh, I love this one! Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Give me some sunblock and an umbrella.
Ooh,
oh,
man. That's
awesome.
I feel like this is a mom here.
I'm on vacation.
Fancy. I'm gonna get like. Today.
I will say the raspberry adds much cuts if you do this. Tremendously dangerous.
So this one's a prize pair, Arizona. Do you know what's Arizona?
See, this is an educational video.
Yeah, it's like the old saying. If you're drinking and learning, you're
they
probably
really
not drunk.
Well.
Next!
Arkansas!
Arkansas brings her back. Yeah. Chelsea, are you on Bumble?
Listen, put on a date by the end of this. That's
not the alcohol.
Our bartender, why not? That's
like
literally what bartenders are for.
Oh, no,
I didn't mean that.
Kind of, though. That tastes like the bottom of a coffee filter.
Yeah,
it's like
watered
down cold brew.
Yes.
With Amaretto. Arkansas is where
America's
from. This tastes like,
Next!
Wine!
Oh, my
patron! Yeah, so it's only fitting that we bring in our first Try Guest.
This sounds so good. I took a trip to Napa with my wife. Drank a lot of Chardonnay there.
You want to give us
the first
name?
A nice oaky cab.
Did you know that California produces the most wine in any other state yet?
I believe it!
Have you guys ever been to Napa?
Oh, we have.
I know. I went once again.
Gotta go.
Yeah, it's a good kitchen. Right?
I had a lot of in the ETI.
I just feel this. You're all ready.
California.
It.
Jesus Christ.
Colorado.
Beer. Colorado has the second most breweries in any state in the nation. This beer is
delicious. It's tangerine almost.
I mean,
grapefruit.
Literally, it's just
beer is kind of almost like its own. Yeah. Sometimes I'll go out